Hey folks, it is Wednesday. I hope you're having a great day. We are looking at the parables of Jesus that are found in Matthew chapter 13. So today let's look at two very short parables that are found in Matthew 13, 31 through 33. We read, "He told them another parable. The kingdom of heaven is like a mustard seed, which a man took and planted in his field. Though it is the smallest of all seeds, yet when it grows, it is the largest of garden plants and becomes a tree, so that the birds come and perch in its branches. He told them still another parable. The kingdom of heaven is like yeast that a woman took and mixed into about 60 pounds of flour until it worked all through the dough." These two parables share a common idea. The kingdom of heaven starts small, but it can grow and expand. A mustard seed is indeed a tiny little seed, but the mustard tree in the Middle East can grow to be at least 12 feet tall. Mustard trees are often full of birds attracted by the seeds. And a little bit of yeast can indeed permeate a huge amount of dough. Given enough time, a smidgen of yeast can make a huge loaf rise. Jesus wants us to know that the kingdom of heaven, the kingdom of God, is like that. It starts small. The Church of Jesus Christ started with Jesus and 12 followers, and one of those didn't work out. But it grew until today, 2,000 years later, about 2 billion people on earth claim the name of Jesus. You know, our own congregation started small 117 years ago. Just a handful of families were there in 1903. But over the years, we've grown. Growth is a part of the kingdom. Some of my proudest moments here at our church are some of the Bible studies that our own students have started in their high schools or middle schools over the last few years. And some started with one or two of our own kids and grew to 30 or 40 or 50 in just a matter of weeks. You see, the message of Jesus is life-changing. People are drawn to it if we are only willing to share it. It can start small, but it can grow and grow with the power of the Holy Spirit. Let me invite you to be a part of our study tonight on the life of David. You can come into our sanctuary, or you can join us on Facebook or YouTube starting at 6:30. I hope you'll join us. And remember, God is good all the time.